I sit here this afternoon by the state of South Carolina Capitol building, I thought about our four parents. They never talked much about the Civil War. They never talked a lot about the KKK, nor the Confederate Army. Many things crossed my mind today. I wonder how it was during those days that God's people, the creator of all flesh, how we could be so divided. And I'm always reminded of what my father would say many times, son, you can't go wrong if you keep the Lord with you. Another thing he would say oftentimes, that when he didn't have an answer, he was uneducated. Yes, he would say, time would tell. Yes, I agree with him now. As I go around the world making videos and talking to different people, I found something in them that we have in common. That is, we are born and we all die. And there is a common denominator. It is the Lord. Yes, we look at people all across the country. Some are homeless. Yes, some are disabled. Some have suffered from the wars and the torment of life.